Hello students, today's topic is how to paint the drapery with watercolors. Now this is the first topic of the second semester over here. Now in this slide we have started with the lighter tone first. The drapery is of red color, so we have taken the lighter tone of the red color first and apply the area where we want to show the lighter area first of all, then middle tone, and now we are making the lines where we want to show the fold on the this drapery. We can use the darkest tone of the red, like we can mix the burnt sienna or burnt umber where it necessary to make the folds on the drapery. Now you can see on the palette I have already mixed the three shades of the red: lighter, middle and the darkest tone. And I have chosen the side of the drapery where I want to do the detailing first. As I told you in the classroom, we have to choose the area where we want to show the detailing of the drapery first. Here we have slowly we are using the darkest tone beside the lighter tones also here, and after that how to mix the lighter tone with the darkest tone, you have to take the empty brush, means dry brush, to merge the lighter tones with the darker tones over here. See in the slide that we have taken the very small number of brush to merge the colors properly. The fold should be very smooth. How it looks smooth when we are merging the colors both sides. Now don't leave the lines as it is. Just you have to merge the lines with the middle tone of the drapery and the lighter tone. Where you want to show the lighter tones, you have to mix little bit white in red, like pink shades where we want to show the light on the drapery over here. You have to show the light areas, turning sides and shadow sides beside all the full composition. Now first of all you completed the one sided of the drapery, you can come to second side. Here also you first of all apply the lighter tone and then the middle tone and the darkest tone where you want to show the shadows. Now here you can see with the 000 brush we are mixing the darker tone with the middle tone over here. You want to show the fold over here, so you have to do the detailing here, this side, how to you can show the folds on the drapery. Remember, don't make the hard lines. You have to mix that lines properly with the brush. And now if you want to show the note on the drapery, here also you can show the lighter areas and middle tones and the darkest tone over here on the drapery. And slowly you have to merge with the brush. The three colors side by side we will do in the watercolors. Now here you can do the background if you wish to do the paint the background also. With any color you can do. Okay, for this is now over. We are discuss this in the detail in our next class, and I will show you the slideshow there. Till that, have a nice day.